San Diego Zoo worker was bitten by a venomous snake today while caring for the reptile at a public view. It happened around 2 p.m. and involved an African bush viper. The employee was immediately taken to the hospital for evaluation. Zoo officials say incidents like this are rare, and the snake was contained at all times with no risk of an escape.